class season 2. Okay, have you finished your classwork? Have you finished your writing? Okay, great job. So now let's do the exercise with teacher all together. Are you ready? Are you ready? Okay, great. So let's look at the whiteboard at my left hand. All right, check the correct sentences. Okay, check the correct sentences. Okay, one. David is going to school. Two. Lucy is going David's sister. Three. David is Lucy's brother. Four. He rides his bike to school. Five. They are brother and sister. Alright kids, so now let's check the correct sentences, okay? One, David is going to school. Is it correct or incorrect? Is it correct or incorrect? Please? Yes! Sentence number one is correct. Okay, so you check in the box. Hey, number two, Lucy is going David's sister. Is it correct? Is it correct? Lucy is going David's sister? No, incorrect. Yes, so we cross here. Incorrect. Number three, David is Lucy's brother. David is Lucy's brother. Is it correct or incorrect? Is David a boy or a girl? Yes, David is a boy. So, David is Lucy's brother. So, sentence number three is correct. Very well. Okay, so move to number four. He rides his bike to school. So, how does David go to school? How does David go to school? How does he go to school? He goes to school by car, by airplane, or by flight? No, David is go to school by, yes, by bike. Okay, so sentence number four is, yes, correct. Very good. Hey, the last one, number five. They are brother and sister. They are brother and sister. So, is it correct? Is it correct? Yes, it's correct. Very good. Okay, understand? Did you get some point? Alright, okay. Anyone who can do it correct all? Anyone do it correct all? Okay, great. Okay, so now we finish task one. Okay, so let's move to activity number two. Okay, let's look at my right hand. Look at my right hand, okay. So today we study a lot, right? Okay, let's look at my right hand. Okay, so look. Two, reading comprehension assessment. Reading comprehension assessment. Okay, what? Reading where? Take out the paper. You have to read here. Here is your reading. Okay, you're reading. So, read it. Then, circle the correct answer below. Okay, so now we have to read this text. Okay, then circle the correct answer here. Here it is, okay? This is all the question, okay? So you have to answer all of this. But before you can answer, you have to listen. Okay, look. Look at the paper, look at your paper, and I will read this for you, okay? 2. Reading comprehension assessment. Direction: read the passage, then circle the correct answer below. This is Sarah. She's 7 years old. She's tall and thin. She's got long blonde hair. She's got small black eyes. She can sing English songs and she can ride a bike. She can swim. She can read Chinese. Her favorite toy is a plane. It's purple. She's got 2 green kites. She's got a blue yo-yo too. She's got 2 red balls. Alright? Okay, so after listen to my reading, okay, take your time, read it, okay? Read it by yourself, okay? Read it by yourself. I give you 5 minutes to read it, okay? So after you finish your reading, look at this all together. Just look at this exercise. Okay, this is your exercise and also your homework for today, okay? Exercise and also homework. Okay, so far let me read it for you. Question 1. How old is Sarah? A, 7, B, 5, C, 6. So how old is Sarah? Okay, Sarah is, yes, 7. So you have to circle A, 7. Do you understand? Okay, let me read the question number 2. What is her favorite toy? A, bear. B, plane. C, bike. Which one? Number 3. This passage is mostly about Sarah's A, appearance. B, her things. C, all. Okay. Appearance mean it has rook riêng lạc nè. Her things, lo bò niêng. And all ni mean it has tăng off. Tăng appearance, tăng her things. Understand? So if the passage is mostly about Sarah's appearance and her things, you have to circle all. Chẳng bởi kì dễ bị lạc nè phong, dễ bị lo bò phong, you circle C mà. All. Understand? Okay, and 4. Which of the following is most likely true? A, Sarah can read Chinese. B, she is fat. C, she likes plants. Okay, so among of these 3 answers, which one is most likely true? Okay, chẳng bay vào dục nó môi nát đại trâu chiên kỳ. Alright, okay, what are A, Sarah can read Chinese. B, she is fat. C, she likes plants. So you have to choose one, okay, and circle it. Okay, move to number 5, the last one. Sarah can ride A, a bike, B, a plane, C, a bus. So what can she ride? What can she ride? A bike, a plane, or a bus? You have to choose one and circle it. Do you understand? Okay, very good, kids. So this question is your homework for today, okay? But before we break, okay, so look at this page again. Okay, listen carefully, teacher read it again for you, okay? Teacher will read it again for you. 2. Reading comprehension assessment. Look at your paper, okay? My paper is nothing. Look at your paper and listen. Direction: read the passage, then circle the correct answer below. This is Sarah. She's 7 years old. She's tall and thin. She's got long blonde hair. Blonde hair means for tổng đài, okay? And
She's got small black eyes. She can sing English songs and she can ride a bike. She can swim. She can read Chinese. Her favorite toy is a plane. It's purple. She's got two green kites. She's got a blue yo-yo too. She's got two red balls. All right?
Okay, so I have finished my reading and now it's your turn to read and do your homework as well. Okay, so read this and do your homework as well. All right? Okay, so now, okay, it's on time, but before we say goodbye, remember, kids, when you are about to going out, don't forget to wear the mask to protect yourself from the virus, okay? Wear it cover your nose and your mouth, okay? And one more thing, before and after you eat, don't forget to wash your hand with hand sanitizer, alcohol, gel, or soap. Wash it, wrap it like this, okay? Make it clean to kill the germs, right? Okay, so it's on time now. Thank you for your hard working today. Okay, say goodbye, teacher. See you on Monday. Bye-bye.